English opening, fianchetto, ultra symmetrical line. Giveaway: one player was winning, but then gave it away. Black got the better of white in that game. White played the opening well, but black was on another level. Black found some nice moves in the middle game. In the English opening, white plays c4 to take control of the d5 square without sacrificing a central piece. This is a more patient opening. c5 meets c4 with a symmetrical approach to controlling the center. In order to dominate the center from the long diagonal, g3 is getting ready to fianchetto the light squared bishop to g2. The dark squared bishop is getting ready to be fianchetto to g7, where it will sit on the long diagonal. As a result, the bishop grows and gains flexibility on the long diagonal. By positioning the bishop on a potent diagonal, this fianchettos the bishop. This develops a knight from its starting square, activating it. Nc6 develops the knight toward the center and controls the e5 and d4 squares. It is the last book move. While not a mistake, that is also not the wisest course of action. That's good. By doing this, a knight moves out of its beginning square and into the action. It is quite good. It's all right. That's good. Castling gets the king to a safer square, out of the center of the board, while also developing a rook. Castling kingside tends to be safer because the king is further from the center. It is best. The bishop will be better off as a result of this. It is ideal. The bishop is prepared to grow into a functional square. It is quite good. A rook enters the action after developing outside of its starting square as a result. That is good. As a result, the bishop grows and gains flexibility on the long diagonal. It is ideal. Perfectly on point. It is ideal. What I would have advised is that. It is ideal. By doing this, a knight moves out of its beginning square and into the action. It is quite good. The rooks can see each other now, allowing them to provide mutual defense. This threatens to reveal an attack on a bishop. It is excellent. This allows the knight to control more squares. This stops the opponent from being able to win a pawn. It is good. This provides an equal exchange of parts. That's good. This misses a chance to advance a rook from its starting square. It is incorrect. That's a decent move. That's good. This is not the best approach. It is incorrect. This enables the adversary to kick the bishop. It is incorrect. This misses a chance to trample a bishop. It is incorrect. Takes back. This threatens to win a pawn. It is good. This exchange is fair. This makes it impossible for the adversary to gain a pawn. That's good. This poses a risk of winning a pawn. It is incorrect. This overlooks a better way to develop a queen off its starting square. It is a miss. There was only one good move in that position. It is a miss. That falls flat. This poses a threat to strike a knight. That's good. This is the only good move. It is a great move. This strikes a rival knight. It is quite good. This misses the chance to send a knight to capture an outpost. It is incorrect. That was a truly amazing move. This is the only move that works. It is brilliant. This reveals an assault and puts a pawn in danger. It is ideal. Only one move worked there, and this wasn't it? This ignores a better way to threaten winning a pawn. It is a mistake. This steps away from the checking queen. This is the only move that works. It is a great move. While not a mistake, that is also not the wisest course of action. That's good. This wins a tempo by threatening a queen and forcing it to move away. This is the only good move. It is a great move. This exchange is fair. It is ideal. It is a fair deal after all captures. It is quite good. This keeps the material balance in check with good commerce. It is ideal. Recaptures. This poses a material threat. It is ideal. When a rook retreats, this attack wins a tempo. It is ideal. Thus, the assaulted rook is protected. It is quite good. That pawn was available for free. That's good. This misses the chance to provide an equitable exchange of pieces. It is incorrect. There were worse maneuvers, but there were also much better ones. It is incorrect. This misses a better way to increase a bishop's scope by moving it to a better square. This permits the opponent to take an outpost with a bishop. It is a mistake. This takes an outpost, an active square where the bishop cannot be kicked out by a pawn. This is the only move that works. It is a great move. Very precise. It is best. This threatens to win a pawn. This is the only good move. It is a great move. This leads to losing a queen. There was only one good move there. This ignores an opportunity to block a check from the opposing queen. It is a blunder. Giveaway one player was winning, but then gave it away. Black got the better of white in that game. White played the opening well, but black was on another level. Black found some nice moves in the middle game. This is the only good move. This took advantage of a mistake and black now has a winning advantage. It is a great move. Giveaway one player was winning, but then gave it away. Black got the better of white in that game. White played the opening well, but black was on another level. Black found some nice moves in the middle game.